temperature of the motor, digital gauge, RPMs of the motor, temperature analog, RPMs analog, miles per hour, and also the battery voltage of both LiPo batteries, and then the digital voltage and miles per hour on the other side. And here we'll let it go.